Nuns started a super profitable business. For a long time, Nuns managed the massive communion wafer business, but eventually got pushed out by a for-profit company that saw a massive opportunity. The company went from producing 50 million wafers a year in the 1950s to over a billion by the 90s. They're called Cavanagh Company, and they hold a monopoly over this surprisingly lucrative market. If you want to hear more business stories like this one, make sure you're following me.